Hey guys, so today it's another going to Bloemfontein vlog because we have a gig there and it's currently 11:45. As you can see, so I just made my bed. I'm sure you guys can see. I just made my bed. I'm about to do like a bit of cleaning so that I don't leave the house in a mess. I'm gonna do a bit of cleaning, then bath, then go catch a taxi. Yes, I just changed to this shirt that I normally use to like put on a mask, homemade mask. It's turmeric, it's turmeric and honey and plain yogurt. But normally I put lemon as well. But right now the lemon is finished, so I decided to use it as it is. I'm taking my time as if I have time. You know? Because I'm gonna use Texas, I don't even know what time it's gonna get full. Because I think with a bus it's better, you can kind of like know what time you're leaving because they have like a set time, which is what I like about buses. But yeah, take a bus from Bloem to Welkom. From Welkom to Bloem, yeah. So guys, I'm just like, so what I normally do is I put the mask, then I go like work out. I think I'm gonna do like a few outside now. Okay, I think I'm putting on my hair now. I'm gonna do a few stretches outside just so, because in just so that, you know, I don't mess up my routine, because I've started this workout journey which I want to be consistent with. So even if I just do skipping ropes, you know, just to say you did something, because it's already I think 12 now. It's already 12, so I'm just gonna put the face mask, then as it dries off I'm gonna like do a few exercises, you know. Then after a few exercises, then I will clean. Cause I remember like in the intro I said I'm gonna clean then bath. But here's the thing, I haven't even packed yet, so maybe we're gonna leave around 2, not even 1. Because it's like 12 and I surely can't do anything in an hour. So I'm gonna use maybe 2 hours. Yeah, I think I've covered everything. So guys, yes, I'm using this face mask because I have like super dry skin. Like dry when you wake up and you touch it, you can feel it's dry. I have dry skin but oily, you know. So it helps. I think it's the honey that makes the skin moist. I'm not sure, but a friend of mine suggested this this facial mask, and her skin is popping. So if you also have like a skin problem like mine, I don't think it's a problem. It's just that I don't like dry skin. You know, some people have dry skin, some people have oily skin. Well, then this me as well. So this face mask has been helping with that, and apparently it's supposed to help with pigmentation as well, which is what I'm gonna do. The neck, as you can see, I think it's working on the neck. probably it's like day 4. If you have seen, if you know my neck, I don't know if you have seen it, or maybe on the previous vlogs you might have seen how it looks. Pigmentation is a problem, so I really just go over it like this. The boring part about this is like staining your shirt. So if you can go like bra, you know the bra, you don't mind that kind of stuff, just go with it, because really you stain your shirt. And I wanted to see if it's working before I do the effort of like putting it on my bag. So I think it's working, but I'll see it when I come back from Bloom. Right now. But no, I think I must take like a bit, because I made it like in a big, the mixture, I made it in a big container. So I don't know how that is gonna work out. I'm gonna leave it here, then let my mom use it, but she doesn't have skin problems. So, I don't know, does it expire? Or is the yogurt expires? I really don't know. So yes guys, it really stains your shirt, which is one thing I don't like about this mask. But I found a shirt that works fine. So I use this shirt every day. I just like wipe the stains off. Then when I do my laundry, because I do my laundry like every Saturday or Friday. So when I do my laundry, I just wash it. But during the week, I'll just like wipe the stains off, because then put it aside. Like I don't put it with the rest of my clothes. I don't put it in the laundry basket. I just put it aside because I don't want the turmeric to go on other clothes. So guys, I'm just gonna let this dry and do whatever that he has to do. Put away the mixture and go work out, hopefully until 1:15. I don't even know what time it is. Hopefully until 1:15, then pack. No, then clean, then pack. You know, then we can bath, then leave. Yes, I just finished cleaning and exercising. I haven't packed, so I decided to kind of like bath first before I pack up, so that I can keep this mask on. So it's 12:42, yeah. So it's not 1:00 yet, which is good, because I wanna kind of be done with everything before 1:00. So that I get to bath, to eat, my bath now. So I wanna bath, pack, eat, vamos. Good.
Grace in the soul.
So guys, I'm just gonna eat. And I watch someone. I always be there.
In the soul.
I'm watching Prophet and Joshua, so.
This is why we have
just before I leave.
Many handicaps. People becoming men.
Quickly eat. I haven't packed, by the way. I haven't packed.
Why?
And it's half past.
It's one body.
But I'm done bathing.
Men live out their days unnoticed, uncelebrated, and in obscurity. Tell your neighbor by his grace. By his grace. This is why we have many handicapped people becoming men of substance.
So guys, I'm about to pack. I just finished eating and doing some touch up, you know, dusting off. And I'm not sure which suitcase to take because I'm not even sure how long I'm gonna stay there. But yeah, I haven't even picked out my clothes, and you see my hair is a mess. I didn't do anything to it today. I didn't do anything to it. Nothing. I didn't comb it. I didn't, you know. So, yes, guys, I'm just gonna pick out outfits, then pick out what you call a suitcase. I still have like some of my clothes back in Bloom that I can use, you know, during the week and so forth, but for the functions and, you know, other things, I don't have clothes there. So yeah, and that's if they still fit. Hey, Koro. Ha. Okay guys, let me just pack so that we can leave. So guys, my suitcases are still full because I haven't unpacked from January when we brought them here. But I don't want to take everything that's in here, so I'm going to put some in the wardrobe, in the cupboard. Then see what we can do. I think this is a reasonable size. I'm just not sure if everything will fit, because I have to take like lights and what? And the equipment. But I don't wanna take a big suitcase, you know, again. But I think this is a reasonable size. Let's see if we can. Oh, maybe I should take that bag. Wheels or carry? Wheels or carry? But that one, I don't think it will fit everything. Okay, there's the bottom part as well. Okay, let me take that one and not take the suitcase, because either way it has things inside. So let me try to climb up there. Managed to.
Thank you. real bad.
Okay, the battery is flashing, so I'm just gonna switch it off and go charge it as I continue with the pack.
Look at the logos.
When is this close?
Mm-hmm. It was softer when the diffuser is
moved away.
Yeah, it's closer to me and I'm
going to sharpen.